a team, ASUNM, which stands for Arizona State and the University of New Mexico. Shade is our home, and it stands for Solar Homes Adapting for Desert Equilibrium. Shade's mission is to reduce any inefficiencies with urban sprawl that's found in the cities of Phoenix and in Albuquerque, as well as utilizing our most abundant resource, which is the sun.
The main concept originally derived from the relationship between young saguaro and a mesquite tree. So basically the mesquite tree shades the young saguaro as it's growing, so it keeps it in a microclimate and allows it to grow. The house itself is set in an ecosystem, and we're basically using local plants to the Sonoran Desert that don't involve much watering. So we can use the water that we do capture from the roof instead of having to irrigate. We were able to pull the shade structure off of the house, which is what's housing all of our PV panels. So it shades the south side of our building, sort of like the mesquite tree does.
We've made the structure separate from the house, and this will make electricity. It will shade our house, which will bring down the need for cooling, especially in Phoenix. The PV canopy also increases the efficiency of the PV panels by promoting airflow under the PV and removing heat. They run more efficient. In most cases, most installations are set at close to the latitude of the location. Ours is set at a shallower angle to promote more electricity generation in the summer when it's needed for cooling.
We're basically trying to trick a stick frame home into acting like a massing house. We've got natural clay on the interior walls, which basically keeps a relative humidity for a comfort level for the user itself. We've staggered our studs, which basically we're able to make our walls a little bit thicker to not get thermal bridging, so we don't have to use as much forced air or as much HVAC and cooling. We've got a series of louvers that are pulled away from the skin on the building, which shade and allow the hot air to vent through a cavity before hitting the wall and going onto the inside of the building.
One of the most innovative engineering things is our thermal storage unit. So we're freezing water to make ice at night, and then during the day when it's hot out and we don't want to run our compressor because it will use too much electricity, we just melt our ice to cool the house. Our primary cooling and heating system is a radiant ceiling. So instead of blowing a lot of cold air around, we pump cold water through the ceiling and it removes heat.
The Shade home is designed for an active retired couple through the space's flexibility and our large solar array, providing enough shade on the south side of the home. The users are really able to maximize their indoor-outdoor living space and enjoy the wonderful weather that Phoenix has to offer.
So we really wanted to highlight multiple functions and adaptability within a smaller home to create a greater efficiency of space and what we're calling effective square footage. This basically allows us to take one large expansive space and allow it to function as three separate rooms.
The Shade home encompasses a lot of local materials, and from the very beginning we've been working with our local communities and companies so that ideology can be taken further to other designs for other local markets. The home after the competition will come back to Phoenix in an initiative project called Phoenix Renews. Our home is the model home for sustainable living in the desert environment.